last inspection of your embroidery. Make some wheat paste. Cook it. Stir well until it's like a gel. Apply to the embroidered part of your fabric. Use a paintbrush for the smallest pieces. Wipe down the back of the embroidery to dampen it. Prepare a cloth and a hot iron to steam the bottom of your embroidery. Put some finishing paper on top. Gently iron on a low heat, one side, then the other.